taking on the two-footed corner challenge this week are Crewe Alexandra's Harry Davis, Matt Tootle, and Anthony Grant. Right, here are your rules. You've got to score directly from a corner with your left foot and then do the same with your right. The ball can't bounce before entering the goal. The player who achieves this in the fewest attempts is the winner. Up first is Anthony, and he claims he's two-footed. Game on! Oh, what a start. Nonch. Brilliant. Perfect start from Anthony. Up next on his weaker left is Harry.
Oh, no.
Oh! Incredible scenes here. Super technique. Great start from the lads. Matt, there is absolutely no pressure on you at all here. No pressure whatsoever. Just relax. Enjoy it. No. Party pooper.
There he is.
That's oh. So close as well.
I don't need that. Bit fluffy. That's good.
Oh, God. We caught that again.
Sorry, mate. That's the one. 23, it's all right. It's not great. It's all right.
Sorry. Over there.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah, let's crack on. Get it over with quickly. It's only taking you half an hour. Right, here are your half-time scores. Matt trails with 23 attempts, and Harry and Anthony are tied for the lead with a perfect one each. Right foot time now. First up, it's Matt. That's good.
Yeah, come on!
He's pumped, isn't he? Well done, Matt.
All the best. Come on.
Anthony, this for a perfect score.
Anthony. Unlucky. Oh, unlucky.
Oh, he's gone.
Big time, right? No pressure.
I don't need that, lads.
Yeah.
That's the one, yes. Hey! Come on, pals, look for your win. Raise yourselves. Finally on his right peg is Harry, and this is for the record. Nah. Oh, that's good.
Oh,
that's close.
Goal line.
He's asking for goal line tech. I think that means goal line technology. No score. That's unlucky.
I say no.
No.
He tell you what? What are you telling us?
There you go.
I'm telling you what that is in. No question. Lovely technique. Okay, here are your final scores. Matt finishes third with 27, and quite rightly he's not happy about it. Anthony's second with 13, but Harry wins it with an impressive 4. Good effort, lads.
Pleasure.
Pleasure.
Nice doing business.
Good chap.
Nice and quick one for that one, to be fair.